The Maltese Islands are situated in the middle of the Mediterranean Sea. For many centuries, Malta has been under the rule of various foreigners. The Maltese language, culture, and cuisine were surely influenced by their customs, but with great ability, our ancestors succeeded to combine Maltese traditions with foreign customs. Maltese customs are still clearly visible in everyday life, most notably the village festa, the main social event in the village throughout the year. Festa Week is the outcome of months of hard work by volunteers. The week-long festivities celebrate the parish patron saint. On the day of the feast, the statue of the patron saint is carried on shoulders in a procession as it goes around the village streets, accompanied by a brass band. These celebrations definitely would not be the same without the extravagant and magnificent fireworks display that are such an important aspect of our culture. Two of the major festas, which form part of our traditions, are Santa Maria and Limnaria. Santa Maria falls on the 15th August and celebrates the Assumption of Our Lady, while Limnaria, the feast of St. Peter and Paul, is celebrated on the 29th June. One of the biggest Maltese traditions is horse racing. The main horse racing course in Marsa began operating in 1868, and by the end of the 1920s, stallions were being shipped in from North Africa to compete at the Marsa track. This year, the top 76 horses in Malta will be participating, with the top 6 placed horses in each race make it to the finals. The winner will then be prized with the POV Tazza Kbira. February brings along the Carnival Week, which takes on a traditional pattern with extravagantly colored floats perched on lorries ready for the procession and children running around in fancy costumes while groups of people perform a pre-practice dance with a crowd watching them. The traditional carnival in Nadur is mainly known for its uniqueness and spontaneity. Crowds assemble in all types of masks and costumes on the streets of Nadur, where people wearing all sorts of funny and grotesque creations roam. Traditional Maltese foods is vast and based on the seasons. The lampouki pie, rabbit stew, and bagioli are amongst the most popular dishes, while the ftira bizzeit and pastizzi are the two best snacks on our islands. The latter have made it into food blogs worldwide, and there's a good chance that pastizzi will be the only Maltese tradition a tourist will know about before visiting our country. These Maltese traditions give a clear picture of how the Maltese people love to celebrate. Being part of one of the many festivals celebrated throughout the year will definitely create a memorable experience which will surely be cherished for a long time.